has not had got a red light.
Right, sorry. What you'll be doing is flicking discs around the ball, right? So the main thing, if you look at your rules thing.
Is this a two-player game?
It's up to eight players.
Oh.
Right. This is your basic ability. So mommy's got the claw, and then she can do like a rush mode, a rush shot, right? So what you'll be doing. So if you've got, see on here you've got an arrow, that means you can do that, the claw, and then a rush one. That means you can do both.
What's the claw?
I'll tell you that in a minute. Mm. Right, if there's a line through it, like the here, Lincoln's got this, it means you can do either or. Okay?
Yeah,
so he can do a melee shot, right? Then he can do another one, and or he can just do a ranged attack. Okay?
I need to go to the toilet right. Just before. I don't need a purse.
See that as well, like an elastic connectors, and you can perform shots in any order that you want. Mm. Right, that's not, I don't think it's in any of our ones. Right. So that means you just flick, but you don't do any damage if you hit someone. That's just moving. Mm. That's melee, that means you punch someone. So right. If you hit somebody, then you, right? So this is a ranged attack, this one, the claw. Missile, fireball, and a vortex, they all do different things, okay?
Close the door.
So you've got. So you get take cover, right, and join the charge. Okay. And Lincoln gets.
Why you sit on that seat, Lincoln? You can sit on that.
Lincoln gets blow the horn.
And use arrows.
Alright, so that's your special abilities.
I won't be able to reach
them.
But don't you won't be sitting down if you're standing up there.
I will.
Yeah. And light the torches, and also I've got terminate them and embrace the flames. Good okay. Right, so if you've got more of this,
Daddy, you get to use the arrow.
Right, so that's your hero. This is your basic rules that you have to follow, and these are your two special abilities. Okay, so in order to activate these two special abilities either side, you have to take my health tokens and charge them up. So this says that in order to do this one, you need one health token from me. So you need to injure me once, and then you can put it on there. Right? Lincoln needs two to activate that special ability, and one to activate that one. Okay?
Hey, wait,
right.
You can do it easy,
PI, you need to. If you see this symbol here, that means that you can do that one and then that one. So mommy can do the claw, and then she can do a rush move, okay? You can do a melee, then you can do that one, which we'll find out what it is in a minute. If you see a line there, that means you can do either those two or that one.
Alright?
So yeah, so mommy can do the egg, then she does a team action where everybody does it. So they can move twice. This one's just a team action, and everybody on your team gets to punch. Right?
Yeah, do that one.
Right.
Yeah, you better do that one. Then we can punch him.
So if your armour tokens, you can choose if you want. Instead of taking a hit, you can flip that over to its spent side, and then the next hit will destroy it. Mm. Okay. Right.
We need to do that to Daddy.
That lets you take two hits.
No. Look what Daddy's got. Mm. There's a Ray's got four ability cards.
Martin's got four ability cards.
And because he's on his own.
Right, so you want to know what the symbols do. So basically you win if you eliminate all my health tokens. Okay? Right. So when you do the melee action, look, go around the other side so I can show you this.
I'm just looking.
No, go around the other side so I can show you this. Cool. Right, so when you do the melee action, you and you hit me, you do one damage, alright? What else we got there? We've got rain shot. What you'll do is you'll take your disc and you'll take the little disc with this on it, and you'll put it up to 1 inch away, and then you'll flip the little disc instead of your own one, and then that comes off the board. All right. So the egg. The egg shot must hit one or more opponents for the egg to crack open. So you'll take the egg disc and you'll flip that. Then you'll place a warrior disc on the board within 1 inch of beside the character performing the egg shot. So basically hatching a warrior. Okay. When no warriors are available to place, this shot has no effect. Right, so in team mode, a player may execute the sequence of any one friendly warrior on the board after a hero they control has taken an action. So the egg will hatch a warrior, you'll take the warrior card, stick it down there, and then basically a warrior will appear and you can use him as an extra hero.
Have you got arrows?
Hang on, so the grapple one, this claw thing, no sorry, the claw, it's like it's like a grapple shot. So what you'll do, only affects a single target, includes rescue and grab option. So there are two options, rescue and grab. For rescue, declare rescue. If the grapple disc hits a teammate, move them 1 inch to the rescue. Right? For the grab, if the grapple disc hits an opponent, move them within 1 inch of the attacker. So you can use the claw to pull me towards you, or to pull Lincoln towards you, away from me. Right?
We're together though.
Yeah, I know. You might want to rescue him from me.
Oh, right.
If you think he's too close. Okay. This means everybody does it. Right. This one means it's Horn of Heroes. So the icon is the same for both. In place of the hero's action, the hero's teammate immediately performs the indicated shot sequence. Okay? So that means you can do that one, but Mummy can take the action.
Yeah, Mummy, you could. Oh, mate, wait, there's a timer.
So this one, where was it? The little shield thing. Castle shield, where was it? There. So you can do a melee action and then the castle shield. So what happens is, if another character disc falls within this range, the player may gently push the character away to insert a shield between the hero casting the shield and the character. Alright, didn't read it all. Right, so the shield is an invulnerable disc that can help protect its owner. A shield icon appears at the end of a hero shot sequence indicating that the shield could be controlled. It directs the player controlling that hero to remove the shield disc from its current location if it's already on the board, and then execute the remainder of the hero shot sequence and then place the shield disc back onto the game board. Well, that just doesn't make any sense whatsoever, does it? Stupid rulebook. Shield lock appears at the end of the hero shot to indicate the shield could be controlled. Directs the player controlling that hero to remove the shield disc from its current location. Then skip the remainder. Okay, right. Another character this one. Well, I don't know what that means because that's just gobbledygook. Isn't it? You know what I mean?
Yeah, can we just get on with the game?
Yeah, hang on. You need to know what your actions do first, though, don't they? So it's a player controlling the hero, remove the shield disc from its current location, then execute the remainder of the hero shot sequence, then place the shield disc back on the game board anywhere. Alright, okay, so it's like a disc that you could put on the board between. between you and someone else. So if it hits the shield, then it, you know, it's like a wall sort of thing, like a barrier. All right? That way it could have been explained better. Whoever wrote this rule book needs to be shot. Well, it's terrible. You go through a whole paragraph explaining something that basically is just doesn't mean anything. Anyway, there's some gumph on the back here. Place a shield disc on the ball within 1 inch of the character player. Right. So if you want to do that action, then we'll go through it again. Okay?
Alright.
Right, so what you got to do, you're the castle team, right, so you get to choose to place one of these blocks somewhere on the board in one of the spaces, which tells you where you can put it. Right?
Okay, can you just pass me
these,
over?
These have got to be like that, that way, but these can be placed either like that, or like that, or whatever.
So okay. What sides?
That. Which way do you think we should go? That way? That way? That. Oh yeah.
Yeah, stand up.
Yeah.
Remember, you're in the castle, so you start here.
Can I do that?
It's up to you, yeah.
Yeah.
Put one there. I was going to choose to put one somewhere.
Let's do another one of these. I'm doing another one of these. And shall we put the, where do you think we should put this?
There?
Yeah.
What about long ways?
No, that way, because if, wait, actually we could put that there. So if they
put
want
it
to
there now.
Yeah, put it there now.
So now you want to get your fingers out, don't you? This is.
Okay.
Find your characters now.
I'll
look,
I've got a bow. Who's got a bow?
Oh, you do that, can I just do that?
Guardian. You're him, aren't you?
No.
Hmm?
Oh,
no, you're
not. So we put these over here, just in case we need them. Right.
Need them. Mummy needs a claw.
So you want your shield, don't you?
Eggs. I want the bones.
Shuriken.
And what's this?
That's a fireball.
So, mine don't have a fireball.
Why not? So don't use it then, just put it down.
And we don't have that box. Mm-hmm. What about these arrows?
Hmm?
Do I get a bow for these arrows?
No. Yep. Yeah. You need a wheel, son.
A pool.
Ah. Well, you better hurry up then. actually production qualities here, have we?
Do you?
Yeah. Said anything today, so I thought twice.
There, can we clean?
No.
We better hurry up.
No, because it's 4:07 already. Mm-hmm. We're going to bed too late. You went to bed at 20:09 last night. Too late.
Come on.
Can we Facebook please tomorrow?
Maybe. Come on then. Right, so we sorted that out, right? So triangular areas are marked by white lines in opposite corners. So you've got to put your, actually turn it around a little bit. So it's easier for you to do what you've got to do. Right, so you've got to put your two hero counters somewhere in that area there.
Shall we? Mummy, I'll put mine there, you put yours over there. So you can come round here and I'll come round here. So Mummy, we'll meet up at
so
here.
If your hero goes off the board, and you just say if it goes off at that, you just put them back onto the corner where they are. Alright, so you go first. So you've got to say what you're gonna have to do, and then once you've used your ability, you'll turn it that way, like that, so you know that you've done it, you've used it.
Alright. We'll meet up right. We'll try and meet up over here. Or over here. Wherever you want to meet up. Well, we've got to be behind one of these. We just need to make sure. Oh yeah, if we meet up here, we can just get
that. So what you do is you turn it that way. So once everyone's taken an action, then you reset your card. So it's not really worth turning them the other way around, is it? So what are you going to do then? Okay, you go first.
Oh, okay.
You've got to take an action. Right, so you can't take the two special abilities because you haven't got any things, have you? You're going to have to do the middle one. So you can either...
That's Mummy's claw.
You can either take a melee action, right, and then put a shield on the board, or you can take a...
But how can I do it?
Ranged action. What do you mean?
How can I get you?
A melee action.
You can't move with a melee, can you?
Yeah, you flick, and if you hit me, you do damage. Oh. Whereas the rush action, you flick, but if you hit me, you don't do any damage.
Can you move Mummy so I can flip it, please?
Alright, so what action are you going to do? You're going to do the ranged attack or are you going to do the melee and then put a shield on the board?
Melee, then put a shield on the board. I'm going to go that down there.
Okay, so you put your shield on the board and you can put it anywhere. Just read these awful rules for the shield again, just so we can be clear about what it means. Right, so directs the player controlling him to remove the disc from its current location. Right, so what will happen is that will just follow you around. Okay, so if you take the action again, yeah, then you'll, so if you move here, then you'll move the shield next to you.
Okay.
Right, but if I, one of my characters is within this distance, where is it, this distance of you, right, then you can push the character away to insert the shield between the hero casting the shield and the character. Shield disc may be moved. The hero sequence contains the shield icon. This means that when playing an ability card, the shield disc cannot be moved and remains in the last location on the board. Right, that's my go, right?
Okay.
So.
Oh yeah, I'm going to be careful just in case it becomes. Now it's Mummy's go.
That's my go.
Huh?
We alternate, right? So.
Okay,
you're last. Fire. So we'll see what the fire does.
Target
fireball. Declare the target character and place a. That's not target fireball, is it? It's just a fireball. So that just does one damage, I think. There's it. No. Basic range attacks are the ice shot, the fireball shot. Each have the enhanced. Right, okay. Just a fireball, so that's. Where's it? Have the egg. Fireball on the other side, isn't it? No. There it is. So basically, the fireball is just,
no.
It's just a bit bigger than it. So. So I can do a fireball. So I'll get one of your elf tokens and you get back on the board. Alright? And then I can
Health.
So I can charge
I
can charge one of my abilities like that. Okay? And health token.
Alright? Yeah.
Right, that's Mummy's go.
Come on, Mummy.
Mummy, I'm still on the board.
Yeah, you stay there.
May try and come behind her.
So you've got to choose an action now. What are you going to do? So you've got your claw, so that means...
You better move.
There's a bit inside of Lincoln to call the claw in.
Let's just have a look, see what this is.
I don't want it to be clawed then. So we need, I need to hit Daddy.
Right, like the grapple shot, the claw shot only affects a single target and includes a rescue and grab. When damage is inflicted, the attacking player can choose a power, health or void transfer. So what, if you're going to use the claw, you've got to say whether you're going to do a grab or a rescue.
Oh.
So you'll flip the grapple, the hook, the claw thing.
Oh, I'll just move.
Oh, okay. That's a team action. You can't do that one because you haven't put a health token on it, so you've got to do this one.
Oh. All
right.
Can I move on that one then? No. That's not a move.
Yeah, so you've got to do the grapple action first.
Are you going to flip that?
Can't skip, so you've got to do that one and that one.
Oh,
okay. So, claw is there. See what you've got to do. You put it next to her, and then you'll probably flick it at Lincoln or me. And if it lands within that distance, an inch, then you'll pull them toward it within an inch of you or me.
I'll do. Daddy?
No.
You
want to
get Daddy, don't you?
Yeah, but if he comes, he can fire me.
Next.
Yeah, you can try and pull me back up here, then I'll come up here.
Yeah, but I can't get it to you. So do Daddy.
Yeah, and then you've got to do a rush action where you just move after that.
Don't get Daddy.
Hmm.
Oops. Right, so now you can move.
Come round here. Oh yeah, that's good.
Well, that's his turn.
Oh, no,
and he's got to do a grapple action and then a move action.
Me?
So.
Oh.
got to hit people.
Yeah. So you've got to try and get rid of my 8 health tokens. You've got to hit me 8 times.
Right.
Right. And then you've got to hit me. Okay. Oh, I've got to hit you 8 times. Mm. Right, so it's all going.
That should have been his go anyway, after me.
No, it's not that. Got two characters. It's you, me, then you, then me. Then him, then me, then you, then me. What?
My witch, should I try? Like, if we meet up and get over there, we could actually hit Daddy. Because if he hits me, I'll be in big trouble. I'll come behind, I'll see if I can get over here, then flick and flick.
Right? Just don't worry about that shield again, it's just driving me nuts. Hold on.
Well, you got your stick in your hands.
I didn't
wash your hands.
I did. Well, you could try and take cover. I know, but you need one help. Oh yeah. So, Mummy, shall we try and get Daddy from here?
What are you doing? You're doing that one. Take that off.
Yeah.
You're doing that one. So which one are you going to do? You're going to do the ranged attack? Or are you going to do the punch with the shield?
Can I move?
You've got to do the... Which one are you going to do? You can move by doing the punch with the shield action.
I'll move by doing the punch.
You take this off.
Yeah.
Right. Then you do the
move.
Yeah. Then you do the melee action. So you've got to try and hit me. Right. And then this will go back next to you somewhere.
Okay. So I'm going to move. Now watch this. I'm going to try and move up here. And then.
That's it. You've got to flick it to try and hit me. So if you hit me, it does damage. You only get one flick.
Okay. Now, come over and...
You might be able to get me there, look. I'll get it right.
Yeah, but if you don't get it right.
Up to you. Where are you going to go?
I'm going to go see if I can get through that gap there.
But don't forget you've got the shield, so you can put the shield next to you to stop me from getting it.
I'll do that after I've flipped it.
Right, yeah. Where do you want to put the shield?
I'll put it there.
Yeah.
Margo, so you can activate, once I've all had an action, you can choose which one you want to do. I'm going to do that. Right, she's going to do fireball, and then she's going to move.
Right.
Uh-oh,
Mummy.
She's
going
to be back.
Prepare
to burn.
I have. Go and
wash him.
I did.
Go and do it. Ready?
Can I bounce off stuff?
What?
Yeah.
Oops. Right, now you can move.
Mummy, best off getting see if we can come down here and hit Daddy. Oh.
Right.
Yep, so I'm going to come right round here.
I've got to do this one. So you do the grappling hook.
Mummy, watch out. Watch out, because Daddy's going to bring you back. But, oh no. And he missed. Mummy, it's your chance now. It's your chance.
Stop there.
Okay.
shield, or are you going to use this one?
I'm going to try and do the grappling hook. Will I do the grappling?
No, you can't. You haven't got it. Mm. You might be able to get me from there.
Oh, are you sure?
Might be able to.
Oh yeah, I'll do it. Yeah, I'm
going to
do this.
Have a go. Just want to get me from there.
What's a mess?
Right, so now you can
move.
No, that's it, that's all you can do.
What?
Right. So now
Mummy, when it's your turn.
Everyone's had an action, haven't they?
I'm off the blinker.
From the fireball. Moved in.
Yeah. Okay, Mummy. Now it's Mummy's go.
You sure you moved the other go?
Yeah, it's my last turn, so that's her go now, isn't it? That's her guy.
Oh, why do you think he just take his guy?
Because it was his guy. It's him, then me, then you, then me. Because there's only one of me, I get two guys, don't I?
Yeah, but he's just taking his guy.
Yeah.
It's my guy then.
Right. You'll go after this one. Yeah. Because there's only one of me, you might think I'm getting two guys a month. I'm not. Well, what's she got to do? She does a fireball action, doesn't she? And then moves.
Now you be careful if he can get you.
Prepare to burn. Alright, so you get another thing off. Keep going. Then she can move.
You can't even hit Mummy.
Well, so now, I can do this team action now. Right, Mummy's go.
Mummy, come on. Get down. No, you can't do it. Grab me back.
Claw.
Yeah, grab me back. Why couldn't you grab me back? Why couldn't you grab me back? Then that could be good. See if you flick it, you can hit Daddy's goal.
That's his goal. Formulas. Can I get her? Claw. And then you can move, right?
Oh. I'm gonna move. So I take this off, and I'm going to move.
Well, which action are you doing? First, you're going to do the melee one?
Yes, yeah, so I'm going to move.
Maybe you can ping off of there and then try and get them.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
What?
Ooh.
Are you going to put the shield there?
And I hit that here.
Yeah, well done. Then you get to
get
this.
I know, I'm in
range. So now, you can do this. That means that Mummy can move. And she can do another action, which is the time.
What does the timer mean?
Sorry. No, it's not going off. The timer means affected characters are returned to their start zone, temporal shift. So what does that mean?
So you've got to do this. Because Mummy, Daddy, both of them.
Right, so that temporal shift is just like a melee action, so you flick and then hit. But if you hit me, I have to go back to my start zone, so I teleport.
Yes, do it.
Try and do you with the fireball.
Oh, and you missed. You hit yourself.
There's no friendly fire on it.
I can hit you again. So if I'm in range, look, I can. Oh yeah, try and guess. You can do my action. Do my action. And now hit. Try and hit. Yeah, he goes back to the starting area.
No, it doesn't.
What?
No.
Then I get a health.
No, because you decide you only say a rush action. No, that's not a punch. You got to work together, ain't it? So you pull him towards you, so Lincoln can get you. It's like pulling me out of cover, isn't it? So Lincoln can beat me up with his ranged weapon.
Yeah.
This one. So it's the claw. Okay.
Oh. You're going to try and claw me. Oh look, you're in the starting area.
Run away, run away.
Right, Lincoln, you'll go.
Okay. So, what I'm going to do is...
put your shield up.
Yeah?
What are you going to do? You're going to do the punch or are you going to do the ranged attack?
Oh, can I... yeah, I'm trying to... I'm going to do the ranged attack.
Yeah. I'm trying to get nothing there.
Yeah, I need to... can I move that out of the way? I can't do this. Why can't I do that?
Because you can. So you can have it up to there.
I'll do that. Come on. That's why I can't do it, because that's in the way.
Well, there you go. Whoops.
What?
Nope. You missed.
How am I supposed to see?
Right, so you put the shield there.
How am I supposed to see?
What's this over now?
I said don't try and grab me.
Why? Well, I can't grab Daddy because I can't do nothing to him.
Yeah, but you could pull me away so Lincoln can get me. So you could have done, you could have pulled me here. Well, I suppose not. Now you can move now.
Mm. What? Why did you do? You should have just came down here.
Why?
Yeah, but then you can come here and shoot. Get ahead. Remember, work it. Oh no. Oh, come on. And he, and then he misses. Oh, just hit it. I'm going to hit you.
Have a go. Come in.
Okay, I'm going to do the range attack. Can I just shoot it with that?
Oh, oh wait.
Okay.
Come in. Okay, so no. You've got to go around the other side. Oh no!
I just hurt.
Well, so where are you going to put this?
Put it there. Over mummy.
Which one do you want? Do you want to do an extra punch?
Yeah, extra punch.
You can use the egg.
Yeah, you use the egg.
And then the team one, and you can move twice. You can do everybody can use a punch. That's probably better for you. So instead of doing that action now, you can do that one. So both you and mummy can do. Get an extra punch.
May we get an extra punch? We get to do an extra punch. So can we do that again?
Oh, it's my go now. Right, so it's her go. She's going to do this one.
Oh.
Everybody gets to move and then do a grapple attack.
Oh, yes.
So, let's move. That means that mummy gets to do a ranged attack, then move, and then another ranged attack. Okay?
Stanley's go? Is mum, is you, mate, you gotta move out the way of her. She could easily.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. So after you, I guess she's gonna do the final pull.
And you.
I missed.
How did you miss?
Don't
know. I'm gonna try.
Don't forget, you've got a suit of armour, so you can choose to use that instead.
My turn.
Go on.
Okay, I'm gonna try and hit Daddy. Let me try and hit Daddy. You think I can do that? So where's the marker? What's that?
It's got the either side.
There. All there. Hold it from there. And it hit!
Yeah, we've got the grab action now.
It's not a grab. What's a hit?
I'm going to use my armour.
What, so that don't get you?
No. So this one. So now I'm going to try and get... I'm going to what are you doing? So it's a grab.
Use your armour.
Grab her.
Oh, you fell off.
Go on then, mummy's go.
Do the grab. Oh, don't. Oh.
Now you can move. That's where that goes. She's going to do the fireball.
Can she hit me though? So I've got a shield.
What if I can ping it off there? It's probably going to be really hard, but I'll go.
I could probably hit you by the side, but I'll have a go at hitting Daddy. Okay. Have a go. Do you think I can hit you, Daddy?
Maybe.
Oh.
Right. That's his go. He's gonna have a go.
I nearly skidded Daddy.
He's gonna try and whack
I skidded. Yeah. No, I forgot to do the shield. The shield should have been there.
No, it was your armour.
Anyway, the shield was in there.
You need your armour.
Oh. Well, I let him off.
No.
Because I forgot to put the shield there.
Yeah. Go on then.
My turn.
No, mine's gone.
Mummy. Do the claw. If I don't do the claw to grab me, you grab his daddy. Grab daddy. Yep.
Yeah, so you can pull me towards you within that distance. Yeah, so you can pull me there.
Yeah, then we can work together to hit them.
Right, so it's our go now.
Can she hit me?
No.
Try. And you miss.
That stays there. You've got to use the shield action to get that.
Oh.
Oh yeah, it stays there, doesn't it? You got to, the shield stays there unless you. Right. So what one are you using?
I'm going to use the move action. Move the shield out of the way.
Oh.
I was trying to hit that, and then
just hit that one.
But then I can fire. Can I fire?
Oh, I've got to use the claw, haven't I?
But how can you do that?
There's no point in doing that, was there? Went over the other side for some reason.
Right, I think it's going.
But that's easy now. I'm going to attack. I can hit Daddy. Easy. Where's the... Can you pass me over that token over there?
What's that?
What's this one?
Well, so the shield stays off the board until you use the action again, alright?
Okay, sorry.
Oh! Well, I'm using my armour.
shield.
No, it stays off because I used the ranged attack.
No.
Yeah. So I go now. She's going to try and get you.
No. No, but I'm going to take a help off you.
No, you're not, because I used my shield.
What?
Used me. Watch what this. Burn. You got this action here.
Yeah, but I'm not going to use that at the moment.
Oh, you've got to need two for that, don't you?
I'm going to try and get my shield back.
So yeah, but it's mummy's go, so.
Oh, mummy. Try and pull me back. I know you can't.
Can you try and go for me?
Yeah, but he won't be able to get it now, won't he?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why not?
Yeah, but I'm going to come round here.
Oh, yeah, yeah. But you got to flip that thing anyway, but it doesn't.
Come on, just flick her. I'll get Dad. I'll try and hit Daddy. Try it. Oh yes, you pulled Daddy back. Because then I can, if I can, I can hit. Yes. I'm gonna try and hit Daddy. I'll try him. Can you hit it? Oh yeah, that's good.
Oh, do you wanna? Use your shield, your armour, yeah. Or do you want
to? Yeah, use the shield,
not armour. Yeah, just put it on the purple
side. Okay. Won't you use it again?
Go ahead.
Okay. I'm going to try and get my shield back, so I'm going to...
Okay, just put your shield next to you.
Yeah. Because then you can't even hit me.
Mummy's go.
Mate, use your claw, yes. Yes. Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay, now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to...
But it's my go.
You can't, because my shield's there.
Yeah, I'll see that.
Are you sure you can do that? Oh,
no, it's in a minute. That's why.
Oh, can you do that?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we could. Daddy could. If it bounces off there and hits you. You could try and get moves. You could bounce it off there.
Take shield off then and try and hit me. Right, so I'm just gonna use my shield.
What shield?
Just gonna use up my armour, sorry, yeah.
Yeah, so you can't use your armour again.
No. Nope. I'm now naked.
Daddy's naked.
That means mom goes away.
No, you get two
Daddy's naked.
Hits, don't you? What's it go now? Right. Where is she?
Margot.
No, it's just a okay. She's hiding. Right. Fireball.
Dad, you can't even hit Mummy with the fireball.
No.
You might not.
But you will.
You might not be. Oh.
Do you want to use that?
No, come on.
Oh, and Mummy's naked.
Mummy's going.
I'm the only one that...
It's the ground somewhere. Put it.
I'm the only one that hasn't used my armour. Like, try and pull Daddy...
Yeah, because I ain't got no armour left.
Try and pull Daddy back. Because then you can get a damage. Yeah. Oh, you missed. And...
Right, let's go.
Okay, now I'm gonna move. I know. How can you get me?
You get to use the grabber.
But can you do it? Watch this. I'm going to try and hit Daddy.
No.
Okay, where's that thing? What's that?
Shield stays off.
What?
Shield stays off.
Oh no. Actually, I need to move. Wait, if I can move up here. Oh no. Uh-oh. Let me.
Did I just use this one?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, it says go. No, I just used the grabber, didn't I?
Yeah, but you've already used her.
No more shields for you.
Mummy, try and move out the way.
I've got to use my grabber first, though, haven't I?
My turn.
Yeah. All right, Mummy's gone.
Mummy, move out the way. You've got to move out the way.
Yeah, but I've got to use the grabber first, haven't I?
You don't.
Do.
Now move. Oh, I know.
That's his go. Grab.
I'm going to try.
I don't know. How do they get these? Because they can't actually do any damage. Yeah.
Mold it now. I can get you.
No, the claw doesn't. Claw do any damage.
I need to
you. I'm not to take any loaf away from you.
Oh, 1 point of damage is inflicted. So you can do damage with that.
Oh.
Yeah, so you should have an extra one then. She did hit me once with it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Do that. Join the charge.
Right. So he's going to do the grapple action, claw, and he's going to try and...
There's no point in me doing those if I can't... Hey.
Yeah. So he does it.
Oh, no.
So he does the damage.
What?
Oh, oh no.
And he
runs away. Run away. There you go,
Daddy. We've got three. How many has Daddy got?
Some of the
rules are quite fiddly in there.
So.
Come on, go.
Yeah. Yeah. No. Yeah. Pistelli might use the armour, so hit that one, the robot one.
I'll pick some one coming up next.
Hit that one, because I know you can hit it. Oh yeah, then it takes the damage.
And then that goes forward, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I'm going to move. Mummy, you want me to move? Yeah, that's good.
No, so I'm going to activate a special ability, mate.
It's my turn.
It's not.
What?
Right, I'll do this.
I need to activate a special ability.
So I get to do a melee, then I can use a fireball, and melee, and then fireball. How about that? Two damage.
What? Why is it 2 damage?
Because I hit you twice.
No, you didn't.
So
did.
Yeah,
not
twice.
Yeah, the melee damage.
Two, didn't you?
You're right. How many health you got left?
One.
Oh, you better run. You better run, boy.
Okay, I'm going to do my special ability. Right, blow the horn.
That's Mummy's go then. So you can activate that, and Mummy can do a rush move, and then if she hits me, sends me back to the my starter space.
Yeah, do you hit her.
What
hit
am I doing?
Hit her.
What, just fling it? Do I need to grab?
No.
Just hit.
Yeah, hit her. Yeah, but the only trouble is, I'm in the star. Hmm? I'm in your star.
Yeah, so you'll be able to get Daddy, won't you?
Is it okay?
I know, Daddy's going to get me.
Did you miss? You missed.
Now it's another go for me. Can I move? Am I allowed to move?
Right, so now you can do that temporal action where you can, it's basically a melee action, but if you hit me, I'll go back to the start space. So you get to do that again.
Oh,
one of them's just a move. Right, so I'll take a damage. I'll go here. Right, so which one do you want it on? Well, you can't.
Which one?
Well, you can't because it's...
No.
Hang on. No, there's an Incas action, wasn't it? So that must go. Must go on there.
Yeah, so... It's my turn. Still my turn.
No, it's not.
What?
You went last. There's fell over the fireball.
You went last.
Right, so he gets to do the grappling hook.
I've got the armour.
You
haven't used your armour
yet. You haven't used the armour, did you? Better start using it.
Yeah, I'm going to use my armour next.
You're going to try and hit me?
Yeah, then move.
Yeah. No, you hit me and then put the shield down.
Yeah, okay.
You're going to do that? You can't use put the shield down with that one.
Oh, I'll have to move.
Punch is just flicking me, flicking your disc.
I'm just going to move.
No, you're trying to hit me. Why not?
No, but I need to move because...
If you hit me off of the board here, then it will move me away.
But what happens if I don't?
You've got a shield, haven't you? You put a shield in front of yourself. Come on.
I'm just going to move.
Well, you might as well hit me while you move, haven't you?
No, because look, if you hit me twice,
but you can put the shield
lose.
In front of yourself.
Yeah. You can hit Daddy and put the shield against him.
But what happens if Daddy hits that and
don't
he
worry,
hits
it's
that?
Just like a game. Come on. You've only got one health left, remember? If you hit me, that'd be two. Then you've got a special ability to activate.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing that.
We can do that one. Your mummy has to take that action. Yeah? If mummy does a team action, then you both get to do that melee action. Come on, what are you going to do?
Yeah, do the team action.
Yeah, it's not your go, it's not mummy's go, is it? Come on. What are you going to do? Are you going to do the ranged attack or are you going to do the melee attack?
Melee attack.
Go on, then. Try and hit me.
Okay, so where's the.
No, you just flip the disc, as I told you. Right, off the board, say, there. Right, so you take the damage.
Oh.
So you can both, it's a team action, so you both take the punch action.
Oh, and that takes a life off, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah,
if you both
that.
Hit me with this, you win.
Yes! Just do it. Oh!
Look at your bow.
Soft finger.
How? Okay.
That comes off then.
Okay, I'm going to try and do that and hit you.
So
now you can try and hit me. If you hit that and
grapple,
yeah.
grapple.
Okay, try and get grapple.
Right, send it off. I'll do. Hold on, then can you go?
Look. Oh, I'm going to use arrows.
hits an arrow, a ranged attack, then she can move, then she does another ranged attack.
Oh, yeah, that's going to be good. So, mummy, hit her.
Hit
her?
Yeah. No, you've got to do a ranged attack, so you use the arrow.
Yeah, you can hit her, move. Mummy,
you can move, do it again.
Sorry?
And you can move, do it again.
Oh, hit
you
anyway.
But it's just, that's just a rush action.
Yes, 1-1.
1-1. And then she is going to do this action here, so she can do a punch, fireball.
Hit me! Try and hit me. You can... What?
Where's the last one?
Yeah!
Chicken dinner!